Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. My brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man.
Check this out. They're
Hokies. Where are these? Hey, Sam. Be careful.
I'll go first.
Oh.
Damn it. All right, your turn.
Okay. Just throw it.
Yeah.
Boosh. I am a natural.
Luck.
No, it wasn't.
It was luck.
All right, get out of here. You're getting cocky. Here we go. Fuck.
Horrible.
All right. It's a tie.
No. You clearly got destroyed.
How did I clearly get destroyed? That's practically a tie.
Yeah, okay.
Come a day where kids can just be kids again.
Let's go.
Sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. Y'all stay here.
No!
Before you start, I need you guys to keep him busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Hey. Be careful.
Thank you.
that helps! This ain't your turn, man!
Gonna burn! Thank you. best you got, man.
Get him, boys! Oh, where'd you go? I see you! Get him, boys! Gonna come out. Go back to where you fucking came from! He's behind the car! Keep hiding, sucker! Get him, boys! When's your little buddy gonna come out? Get him, boys!
Home.
Holy shit!
You all right, Sam?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Thanks, Joel.
Look at this.
All right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam!
Henry! Henry!
Come on.
Sam, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on!
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man, give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all? Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on. That they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah, me neither.
Oh, all the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right, I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow. That smells good.
Good morning.
Where's Sam?
I let him sleep in for once.
Oh.
Well, if you want him to join us, you can go wake his ass up.
Okay. Sam? Sam!
What the hell? Shit, he's turning! That's my fucking brother! Screw it!
Shit!
Emily, gotta go, you're right.
Oh my god.
Sam?
Oh no.
Sam? Henry? Henry, stay there. Henry?
What have you done?
I'm gonna get that gun from you, okay? Whoa, okay, easy.
It's your fault.
This is nobody's fault, Henry.
It's all your fault!
Henry! Henry, no!
Close to Jackson City, right?
Should be more than a few miles.
You ready to see dear old brother?
I'm just ready to get there.
You nervous?
I don't know what I'm feeling.
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go.
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? last time you saw him?
I believe his last words to me were, "I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again."
He's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, without his help?
Let's just keep going. There's a hydroelectric power plant. It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity. Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
There you go.
That gets us halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
I'll find something. So hang tight. I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Thank you. Come on, give it a spin.
It's too small a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it? What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's. I know, I am too.
All right, next floor, let's see employees doing it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.